Dr. Martin Tobin, a respiratory expert, described George Floyd squashed between Officer Chauvin's knees and the hard pavement.
With each breath, he has to try and fight against the street. He has to try and fight with the small volumes that he has. And then he has to try and lift up the officer's knee with each breath.
His chest and lungs so compressed under Chauvin's weight, at one point with the officer's toe lifted off the ground, that Floyd could not draw enough breath.
Mr. Floyd died from a low level of oxygen, and this caused damage to his brain that we see, and it also caused a PEA arrhythmia that caused his heart to stop.
His testimony today drew a devastating picture of how Floyd tried to lift his shoulder and press his knuckles against the squad car just to make space in his chest.
And he is now literally trying to breathe with his fingers and knuckles.
The doctor said a kicking motion by Floyd was an involuntary seizure.
The leg jumps up like that as a result of a fatally low level of oxygen going to the brain.
And
not, as defense has suggested, evidence that Floyd could resist and kick officers if they let him get up. The defense will argue that Floyd's drug use and a heart condition led to his death. Tobin disagreed.
A healthy person subjected to what Mr. Floyd was subjected to would have died as a result of what he was subjected to.
Finally, Tobin concluded that George Floyd drew his last struggling breath 3 minutes before Derek Chauvin released his knee.
So, Susan, can you put all this in some perspective for us? How significant of a day was this in the trial?
Well, you know, Adrienne, there are moments in every trial where it appears the case could turn, and today could be one of those. I mean, we had powerful testimony from three medical experts, and they all concluded that George Floyd did not die because of a drug overdose. He did not die because of pre-existing health conditions or a heart attack. He died because he couldn't get enough oxygen, and that's really at the heart of this case. How and why did George Floyd die? Of course, the defense will have their own medical experts, and we expect to see some of them coming up next week.
And we will be watching. Susan, thank you.